We're police officer. Are you going to feed my family? Are you going to feed my family? Why are you blocking my business? Do you know you're breaking the law? Do you know you're acting, you're committing a crime, you man?
You gentlemen, move.
The Mugenda, our boy.
Move.
The Mugenda. Why are you blocking my business? What kind of criminality is this? And you are ashamed to put on our national flag while you're doing this. You cannot even look in my eyes, an officer of the law. You cannot look in my eyes. Challenge me. Am I committing a crime? Is this an offense? Challenge me. You are acting unconstitutionally and this will stop. This is being recorded for your benefit.
Ali, please, don't touch me. Don't touch me.
Don't touch me.
Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Touch me now. Touch me. Touch me.
I am reasoning you, police officer. I'm a citizen of Uganda and I'm a member of parliament and I'm reasoning you're contempting the parliament. Okay? You are disobeying, you're breaking the law. You're disobeying the parliament.
In uniform.
Okay. In uniform. These are criminals in uniform. Okay?
In uniform.
You are in uniform. You are abusing the uniform. Who has a uniform? No!
No!
You are abusing the uniform. What's your problem? Officer, this is my place.
This is breaking the law.
I pay taxes for this place.